guys, ENMC here. Welcome to the first part of Post Chapter 4. And, for those that are wondering, yes, I did kind my controller is on the floor, so it's kind of hard to avoid, hitting it. Yeah, and so, yeah, it's kind of hard to avoid hitting said controller and causing some things to happen. No, it won't. You guys only have one crystal star. So Mario's scum, just, use a household cleanser to get rid of him. Ba-dum-tish. You know what, I could probably download a sound effects program that can give me these sound effects for when I make jokes like that and stuff. That's, I've been considering it. The only thing that's kept me from doing it is iPad space, I guess you could say. You know what, never mind, I might do it. Okay, I'm gonna look it up. Sound effects, there. Sound effects. There we go, sound effects. Okay, I got a sound effects program. It's pretty cool. It's actually just called sound effects, so I can use that this to, in case I need it. Millennium. Copyright. Thankfully, a lot of the effects on this sound effects program are, you know, pretty, I think, public domain. So yeah, I think I can get away with using some of these. No, it's not here either. See if they have a sound effect for it. Rimshot, there we go. Okay, they actually have it on here on YouTube. I can use it when I'm ready. Dude, you might want to clear your throat. I think you might have a gat. You might want to clear your throat. Sorry about that. Just to be fair, that really wasn't a funny one. I get ready to learn what's in the thousand-year door, guys. Let's see. Where's my volume key button? Oh, here they are. Okay, I think this is public domain sound effects. I don't know. There is a dramatic reveal here, guys. A quiz. This is basically him telling us what's in the Thousand Year Door without him actually having to tell us. Correct. I'm gonna try to do the voices, guys, but sometimes I just don't feel like reading all this text. I'll leave it up long enough for you guys to read it, but other than that, now the second question. Don't feel like doing it. What is the goal of Grotus, leader of the X-Nauts? Become a superhero? Okay, time to use it. Dun, dun, dun! I don't think that was the right sound effect, dude. It's a thousand-year-old demon's soul. Reason that is funny to me. What is he wishes to hang out with the demon soul. Yeah, I want to hang out with demon souls too, but I can't. It's on the PlayStation 3. I think. Excuse me, I have to check Amazon. Because even if someone asked me to do a Let's Play of that game, and I might do it if it was available. There is a 360 edition, so I might do it if you guys wanted me to. Problem is, I keep hearing Dark Souls is difficult, so if you guys wanted me to, you know, have an entire Let's Play of me swearing at the top of my lungs every few hours, that's perfectly fine, because you guys have had plenty of those, right? In a way, he didn't really even tell us. Told you without having to tell you. And believe it or not, yes, I am going, even though I'm going to do multiple parts like usual, I'm going to keep the two interludes on one thing. And by the way, if anybody gets by in Tom Fox's LP, why he has Tech call her Princess Wesley. Is it a Star Trek reference or something? Because I don't get it. Oh yeah, by the way, guys, I'm better. My cold's kinda gone. As for, you know what, I'm not gonna bring them up anymore. I've grown up my dog several times for this Let's Play. Okay, technically I brought them up by not bringing them up, but it doesn't really matter. Oh yeah. Get ready for a very, very weird part. We already know this part, guys. I'm gonna try to find a way I can add effects to my voice eventually, but for now, we're gonna have to deal about it. Oh crap, he knocked her off her broom. Okay, she made a brown bag to launch like she was his mother. Through the air, in my up and away. I forget. Huh? That don't sound good. What's that one line? Oh, don't tell me. Yep. To a certain game that we all love to love. The original Super Mario Brothers, of course. Oops, died. Didn't mean to, it just happened. And of course we got infinite lives, thank freaking God. Which is why I'm kind of weary about wanting to do, I mean, granted, I want to do a Let's Play of one of the old Super Mario Bros. Games, but... Comment, subscribe, and see you guys for part 2.